What is going on, Moon Crew? Today we are playing The Deep. 15 stages of fun with High Warlord JC and Depth Charging Submarine Sons of Bitches. So get ready, because for the next hour and some minutes, who knows exactly how long, we're going to cruise the high seas. See, this is exactly what we have to stop.
Dropping bombs.
Exactly. So for those playing along at home, this is a mostly on rails game where time losses occur when you die because the map stops, except on the final life of your continue set, and the bosses where if you're real good, you can kill them on the first pass and not have to sit there while the camera slowly pans around. Alright, here it comes. Get ready. Got the boss music. Clean takedown. And the people rejoice.
Go team!
Now I defend the space station in Antarctica. So I guess you only get the high power when you get 5 letter A power-ups. Oh, here comes one.
I think so.
Yep, there it goes. C is a count. You can pick it up for more depth charges. Oh, how did I miss him?
He's extra slow.
I don't know what D is for. Oh. I didn't lose my letter A's though, so. Woo! They're shooting torpedoes at us! And guys with missiles, we need to just go hog, throw some bombs. Kill those sons of bitches.
Nice.
Somehow it went right between the two dudes down there.
Nice.
Oh, fun's over. Got me. Ooh, got it. Main issue is all these fucking dudes in the way. Got him!
Nice.
Perfect. These haters can't hold us back.
Nope.
Well, we got 15 levels, so maybe they can. We'll see.
On a continue.
Hate that guy. You gotta get him real early or he gets you. Thank you. Nice! Nailed his ass. Another one bites the dust.
Oh, perfect.
Good luck! I don't even know where this one is. It's like on top of the pyramids. It's like a radio base on top of the pyramids. Maybe we are the bad guys. We're like bulldoze.
World, or like going through the canal.
Bulldoze the top of the pyramids so we could build a transmitter station. That's why I'm the squadron leader. I drive the bigger, more impressive boat.
I can't hit them all.
Maybe you could try dodging them instead.
I was doing that.
Oh, there's the loser jellyfish, he's here! Holy shit, there! Couldn't thread the needle. I thought there might be just enough space there. We need to consolidate the eight power-ups. We both have two instead of being one away from deploying it. No, there's no escape.
Yeah, I didn't realize it gave eight power up. The thing I picked up.
I mean, they have little letters on them.
It wasn't A.
The one you picked up last was. Ooh, fucking torpedoes. Just stayed up there instead of... I was like, no, I better run away from him. I'm gonna get killed. Dead. Oh, it's boss time. Thank you. Oh no! Yes!
Oh yeah!
Nice! Nice one.
Those invisible off-screen torpedoes or whatever.
Yep.
Depth charge.
Jump, buckos! We just did it! Good luck! 100%!
Okay.
I assume the second one is accuracy.
Yeah, so, or however many we kill.
You know, frankly, oh yeah, that's good potential as well. Frankly, 64% either accuracy or percentage killed is really great in any battle. I don't want to hear any complaining. I still wonder what these other power-ups do.
Like, metal-looking one that's on fire goes through bullets, but doesn't go through ships. And the star goes through everything.
I just want to know numbers for, or letters for the power-ups, like, what is a B power-up? I haven't registered any letter that turns them into the metal.
B is the, I think it gives you, there's, like, green pips in your, depth charge bay.
Nope.
And it's the like, extra bombs that go through, bullets instead of, but not ship.
E did that. B did not.
Hmm.
Ooh, something spicy happened down below. Saw a whole line of them go up.
He's just like 500 points. Oh, okay, I thought it was coming at me. It was not. He's got the power. He gives me the cool bomb. Maybe it's only the ones that are already in there when you pick it up. So if you have none, you don't get anything. Whereas I had like 8.
Yeah, that. That makes. That's in line with what I've seen.
Oh, damn. And if you already have super ones, it doesn't matter.
Wow, they're really shooting us. Get this A. Oh no!
Ah,
oh, damn, sorry. See, E gives you the green charge. There's an A, there's an A. Nice. Don't get killed. It's boss time. Boom! Boom! Got him! Nailed him! So descends number 5 into the depths. Third of the way there, everybody. Only 90% of whatever the first thing was. It's almost always a waste to surly. See, people, this is a bullet hell in disguise. Don't be duped. That A for the boss is real good.
Yeah.
Nice, good killing that guy.
Two with him.
My C just gave me like 7, so I think it might be a little bit random.
I think it's random. There's another A over here for me.
Alright, give me a second. Oh no, it disappeared!
Yeah, there's a limit time.
Alright, definitely feel free to pick it up in the future.
Yeah, wait. It seemed shorter than I remembered.
I didn't even realize I had a time limit. I was like, alright, I'll just wait for this bomb to disappear.
E, what the hell is E?
It's the ones that are on fire, little charges are on fire. But it only fills up the ones that you already have. So you don't have any, it's not worth anything.
Faster.
Oh, I can't get this C.
Dang.
Oh.
Last day?
You grab it, you grab it.
No, no, you need it.
I know, we're not near the boss.
Alright.
I want to grab the last one that's near the boss.
You assume we're gonna get another one?
Yeah, I do. I'm a hopeful guy. Oh lord. Come on, give me that A, baby. Well, a B and a C ain't what I was after. Thank you. Well, at least he drove into it. God damn it. Alright, well.
Okay. Thought there was no way. And there, well, there was way. Yeah, way.
Boop boop. Defend Oil Rig City. I think D destroys the enemy items that are currently on the board. The enemy
it
missiles.
I also seem to reset all of my torpedoes to normal torpedoes.
Hmm.
Or maybe there's a time limit and it just so happened to be conveniently located when I picked it up.
Oof, come on.
Oh my god, how? They keep spawning underneath me. Yeah, there's definitely a timer on that. Upgrade. Hey, there it is, get it.
So piddly, I'm putting out like one little fucking splat every 10 seconds.
Just in time. Got him again, sir.
Good luck!
Perfect!
That luck had nothing to do with it, baby. Alright, well that was almost basically halfway. Let's go team, stage 8. Maybe you should move up to the front corner where it's safer. Nope.
Can't do it.
Don't worry, your helmet's in the mail.
Say that in 2022.
Oh shit! They're gonna cancel my YouTube channel. All 16 subscribers are gonna be shit out of luck.
Nobody's gonna wanna put ads on your videos.
Oh boy, I should have left that A for you, but you're dead. I'm not respawning.
And to put in credits. And then he used my credit.
Nice. Easy takedown.
Yeah, didn't even have to blow all of his pips up.
Back to oil rig town. We're definitely over halfway now.
Yep.
Ooh, I got out of that one by the hair of my teeth. Thought I was gonna shoot the gap.
Holy shit.
Brought low by a flying saucer. I'm disappointed.
Yep. My boss needs a break.
Yes, sir. I don't even know what we were fighting. It seemed like an underwater city.
Right? Yeah, I know.
How many people died there?
Oh, I thought they could get off the mountaintop, didn't they? Well, how about this?
Oh boy, war crime city for sure.
Back to the snow. This one's a rocky one.
Poor bastards don't have a chance. Thank you.
Massacre. You one.
Right? I was like, oh boy, okay, here we go, yeah, one. Alright. Oh, boo. Solid performance. Over 2/3 of the way there. Or exactly 2/3, I guess. Ship's coming into port.
Perfect once again. Mausoleum, whatever that is.
Bomb the underwater city of Atlantis. We got a little submarine group here.
It's all you.
What do you mean? Press start.
I'm with the A.
Oh, I didn't see it. Man, you're just eating these things. Stay in the middle area.
Thank you.
Nowhere to run, fuck! Oh lord! The one piddly depth charge every 10 seconds ain't enough. Nope. Shouldn't have taken the C if I was just gonna die. Let's see if we can get an A here. Oh, hot shit! It does not retroactively turn your things into, ass kickers either. Woo! Up two. I blew my whole load early. Oh, come on.
Wait, what?
That should have definitely hit. Woo!
Oh, nice.
Barely.
Yeah, that definitely looked like it was, like, frame perfect missing.
Yeah, that was rough. But it doesn't matter, because... 100%! Alright. It's one of those shark guys. There he is. Ha, I was waiting for you. They look like a shark or a gator.
Right? Yeah, a gator for sure.
Well, I'm glad you bought it because I was definitely about to eat it. He's like, well, this is it, boys. Close your eyes and pray, and nope, they blew up right in front of me. It's more dangerous in the middle. I also feel like it's a bad idea to have two people stacked up front. They'll get us for sure. I feel like they're shooting more missiles than they used to.
Yeah, right?
They used to, like, shoot one salvo, and that dude just, like, popped off a whole, like, set of four.
Should I?
Nah. Oh.
Oh, baby! Got a full load.
Alright, nice. Oh! How about this one? Nope. Oh my god, run! No!
Oh, I survived.
I just rolled over that gator. Interesting that E I picked up coming in did not count. I didn't get my fire charges.
Yeah, it seems to ignore them when you're rolling in. Or, like, destroys them outright. But also destroys enemies, so, you know, kind of middle ground. Oh, nice.
Sorry, I didn't mean to pick it up.
Get blown up.
Get that. Get it. It's all you. Get to work.
There's another item in front.
So much for that. Yeah. I'll protect you. If there's any shit to take. Oh. We're gonna rain death upon you. Son of a bitch.
Alright. So I should probably get something down there if something gets in the way.
Solid stream, I will kill you.
Had enough.
Alright, down he goes. Raise your fist, boys.
Six of them interrupted by other ships coming in and
Rocks
getting shot. All the points.
Alright, stage 13. Early, they're on the run. I gotta get out of here.
Alright, even like the shot I did right at the start didn't hit them.
And yeah, they didn't even shoot at us.
Nope. I thought I hit it with my depth charge, I did not. But that's okay, cuz... Whoops. Can't take any of my flying saucer, huh? I'm disappointed.
Is that a dinosaur? We just passed a dinosaur.
Yes, a skeleton of a very large dinosaur and some bells.
Some underwater Hitler temple in Antarctica. Oh wow, nice. Of course, nobody. Nice. It's It's an ass-eating contest and everybody's invited. I didn't realize the jellyfish came out of the water.
Me either. I think it's the first time I've seen that.
Nice! Every time I see one of those big ones go down, I'm like, woo!
Right.
Alright, almost there, dude.
We'll be right back.
Oh, come on.
I just sensed it. A disturbance in the force.
But I know they after my cheddar. Yeah, you weren't getting out of that one. You wanna pick up this, eh?
Why not? Nope, again. Immediately.
Just means we'll have to play good. Get up in here and lay down some pipe. Bomb the fucking piss and shit out of him. Nice.
It looks like a sunken ship, like a warship.
Yeah.
With an open gate on it. Perfect again, everybody.
Here we go, the last level. Hopefully.
Still hitting about 60% of
moon base! No way, moon base. It is a moon base. Moon water base. I was trying to chase him down. You little son of a bitch, Gator. I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of ass eating in this level.
Yep.
He thought he was getting away. Imagine the crews on that, like, we got it, sir, we got it! There's another one behind it! Oh! Oh, wow.
Oh, you made it.
Yep, it's all worth it. Probably. There's like a whole little underwater colony down there. Ooh, the A was hiding a bomb.
Ah, shit.
I tell you, if you're not in position to take care of those gators, you're gonna die.
Yeah, yep, exactly. They are the coin eaters of this game, for sure. For sure.
I was like, oh, we're fucking gonna die with honor, we're charging them.
Oh,
Get the A if we can. Oh, you know what that means. Right in the middle at the bottom. Carpet vomit!
Oh my god, but then I got hit.
Nice. I like them apples. All right, there you have it. Number 9, number 10. Ba and BB. The end of the deep. Thank you for your good play. We expect to see you again. You might not. Might not. Shuji Ito with the little boat icon. That's cool. Alright, there you have it. The Deep. Have a good one, everybody.